What's up guys, welcome back to my channel. So for today's video, we're gonna be playing Final Fantasy VII Rebirth again, and this is part 18 or 17? Yeah, 17. Yeah, this is part 17th of me playing this game, and now we're at chapter 13, and we are almost done with the game. Like, after this chapter, then it's gonna come chapter 14, and that is gonna be one hell of a game. And I saw that this chapter was 3 hours or 4 hours long, but I don't believe it. So this is what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna make this video 2 hours long, and then I'm gonna make another one 2 hours long, and then I'm gonna make the final part again 2 hours long. Basically, I'm just gonna make a lot of 2 hour videos.
The ancients built all this. Damn.
Yeah. What do you know?
The Cetra. Yes.
What?
We who are born of the planet, with her we speak, her flesh we shape. Unto her promised land shall we one day return. By her loving grace and providence, may we take our place in paradise.
This isn't the promised land. I mean, just look around. It can't be. Not with all this sadness and anger.
We good?
Yep, we're good.
Yeah.
Come out, my friend.
You're up.
You're mine.
Let's go.
All right. Let's go. Hold on. I actually remember that there's a weapon here, so I'm gonna go check out where it is. Okay, so I think I know where to find it, so let's just go in here. Yeah, so we're not gonna get through here. Oh.
Fiends killed these men. This is one hell of a mess.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, but they didn't have Aerith. We get a free pass, right?
Oh, you too.
But half of me is Cetra, right? I tried, but no free pass for us.
Yep, we're gonna have to fight our way in.
Now, I know I came with you all this far, but I ain't about to go in there. Sorry, folks.
What?
No, don't apologize. You've done so much for us already. We'll always be grateful, Sid.
Wait, don't misunderstand. You'll need a way home. So when you're ready, I'll be here.
Okay. Let's do this.
The ancient has entered the temple,
and he is doubtless close behind. This is going to be interesting. Oh, yes.
I hope you're watching, Dad.
Oh, they're here.
Come on. The black material. Seth. Froth.
Cloud, do you know who?
Sephiroth beat us to the punch. Come on. We don't have much time.
We don't. Let's just go. Wait, what? What?
Contact!
Hey, did you miss me?
This just to hide something? That black materia's gotta be worth a fortune!
Shh! Oh, not another word about the black materia. We can't let Shinra find out.
Like Kate hasn't already told them.
Doesn't matter if they know or not. We just need to find it first.
Huh? Hold up! What the hell?
What?
I could be wrong, but I'm starting to think we checked our sanity at the door.
Andrew Tate.
The only promised thing here is death for us all.
Elena, cut the chatter.
Hey, you know I'm right.
Sir, Avalanche and the Ancient, they're here.
I say we set an ambush and take them out.
No, we focus on the mission. Our orders were to find proof that this is indeed the Promised Land, so we will split up in search. Reno, Rude, pair off. Elena, you're with me.
Sir.
Reno. See you keep your priorities straight.
Copy that, boss.
Aw, I thought I'd get to play as Andrew Tate. Alright, anyways, let's go.
This temple's daunting enough without Shinra and the Black Robes complicating things. Gonna be tough going, folks.
So I take it my weapon is over here?
Sephiroth's here too?
No. I know he is.
Got a real bad.
Yeah, Sephiroth is everywhere.
We shouldn't think like that. Stay positive, okay?
There's something I'm confused about. Is he trying to help Cloud? Or is he want, or does he want to kill Cloud? Because see, I saw in the Final Fantasy Remake trailer that he said run away, you need to save yourself or something like that. I want to check to see if they're pulling any stupid moves. Okay. Huh? Now I get it. This is like a gravity thing. Now I get
it. Did we just get turned upside down?
Or the temple did. Depends how you look at it.
Maybe we turned upside down.
What could have happened here?
The blood. I can almost smell it. There was a great battle here long ago. So many.
Well, legend says no one who enters the temple ever comes out, according to the...
Oh wait, there it is, there it is. My weapon is over here.
Asshole was probably lying through his teeth. Don't pay it no mind.
Alright, let's see. Is this my weapon? It's mine. Hey. Okay, let's see this. Whoa. Okay, yeah, yes, yes. Let's see. Okay, I still have my health. Now let's try out this weapon. There's some bugs over there, so I'm gonna go try it out. Let's see this one.
One more shot.
Here goes. Where was that supposed to go?
I'm waiting.
Okay, now I'm gonna do this real quick. Now first we're gonna go inventory. Alright, there. Oh, what's over here? Oh. Alright, let's just focus. Also, there's gonna be like a Summerfest, there's gonna be like a game Summerfest, and I will do a live stream of me reacting to that. I will do it. How about that maybe, okay? Because I'm not sure, because things sometimes always change. Like, you never know. Anyways, maybe I'll do it. That's what I'm just gonna say now. Maybe. We are. All thanks to you. Whoa!
Please tell me you saw that.
I saw it. Do this one now for now. It's I can get like this chest. Ooh, scarf. I'm gonna try that.
Going sideways just a second ago?
It was. At least I think it was. Wonder where it goes.
Wonder all you want, but I don't care to find out.
Aw, what's wrong? You scared?
Hello, everybody. Did you miss me?
Hold up here.
Oh, hey. Oh, I gotta know. Oh, man.
This is the only way we can catch up to the others. Now jump, goddammit!
Okay, just give me a moment, sir.
No way to go but down.
Jump!
I can't believe we're doing this.
Let's get this one. You got safe landing. Oh, poor dude. See if I get this puzzle right. This is probably it.
We hold this position until the Turks send contact! Weapons free! Yeah. Yeah.
I'm actually gonna go back so I could find like some ether or something like that. See what's on top. Oh, nothing there.
One more shot!
try again. I need you. Wait, hold on, let me try this. So I couldn't find any ether, so now let's just go. Okay. Hold on a second, guys. Alright, let's do this. Oh, thank God. Now, this is what I'm gonna do. Alright. Are we gonna have a boss fight here?
Well, this ain't good.
I take it this is the part where no one makes it. Okay, so since that thing is made out of fire, I take it his weakness is ice. And I have that.
Look out!
Wouldn't be a labyrinth without a guardian, right?
Wanted to tell Bean Girl?
Don't piss it off more!
Focus, guys.
Okay.
Good idea. Let's use the pillar.
I have an idea. Hold on. Alright, so I have an amazing idea. And this is for sure gonna work. Hey! I knew it.
Bam!
Let's try that again.
Any last words?
On it.
Don't give up now, guys!
Coming at
Yes.
Don't let up.
Oh god. Sorry I'm quiet, I just really need to focus. To go. Where am I supposed to go? Okay, let's try this again.
What? Not again!
All right, now we're back to where we started.
Let up.
Okay. Okay. Oh! Wait, how does Common didn't work last time? Just wait until the summon is almost gone, so that way she could do her thing. Let's see this. Goodbye.
That's not happening.
Oh! 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 Oh!
that old trick?
Come on.
Is that I'm taking off?
Wait, what in the what?
All for materia. Oh! It's Andrew Tate again.
Almost pity them.
I think the life stream's angry. At least, that's how it feels.
Hey, Aerith? Do you think you could explain that we don't mean any harm?
I don't know. I mean, I'll try.
Materia is our priority. We have to get to it first. Let's move.
Cloud!
They're with Aerith. They'll be fine. He's on you.
Okay, you're up.
All right, watch and learn. Ain't no thing. You ain't getting out of this. Won't be nothing left here now! You ain't getting out of this! You're up!
My bad.
I can do that again.
Wait, hold on. I forgot to do something. Where is it? Oh, there.
Help! We're all gonna die! Hey!
Yeah?
Get your shit together!
You're all gonna die with me. Send me.
Get him! Tifa. Gotten so far to this game, and yet it's so good.
Gotta pay attention. Don't rush it.
I Okay, I get this. I get this now.
Easy.
It sometimes takes me time to think on where to go. But how are we gonna get up there? Oh, I see now. The game Alan Wake 1.
Don't gotta tell me twice.
As we can.
Okay, it's good.
Hostiles!
It's Avalanche!
Huh?
Back as Sephiroth.
Let's keep moving.
Because that's what Sephiroth would probably say. Oh! Andrew Tate!
Hey, kids.
Unreal.
Sorry we're late.
Better late than never. Still owe you both for Sector 7.
Could say the same for you.
I'm gonna fight Andrew Tate again.
It's a shame we'll have to settle up later.
Oh, what?
Guess we'll just have to pick this up next time.
Get back here!
Several hours for parole? Prior? I don't know.
Oh, you're awake! Did it work? I really screwed up.
Don't say that.
And don't beat yourself up. First time and all that. Just gotta keep at it. Starting right now.
We'll get through this, Aerith. Together.
Yes, we will.
Yeah. Yeah, you're right. Can't give up now.
I'm proud of you for knowing that. Yuffie, calm down.
What's happening?
I think they're gonna teach me how to be at one with the life stream, attuned to its flow.
What do I do? Oh.
Maybe you're low on life stream or something?
I need more.
Okay, there. It's your turn. You're in good hands now. Sucker.
I think you might need more spiritual energy.
Before we go there, I'm just gonna check this one out. There's a material there, and Yuffie loves material.
take a quick breather.
Good idea. Can't go letting our girl wear herself out.
Okay, but just for a bit. At least we have a way out.
At least. Oh.
Oh, what now?
Come on.
Does it matter at this point? Something gets in our way. Kill it. Let's do it.
Andrew Tate.
I see him.
Bring it up.
She's
good as dead.
go check the path.
Sir.
Make sure it's stable.
Oh, God!
I get the feeling we're not welcome here.
Nope.
Using that.
Oh, that was, I think that was part of it.
Gotta be a way to get it down. Let's take a look.
Doesn't look too sturdy. Think we could knock it over?
Sure.
The hell?
What? Oh.
I say we put this big asshole to work.
Oh, never mind.
Oh!
I got your number. Calling lightning.
People.
Oh god.
Time for that. Just take him out.
Man, I swear, you are no fun at all, King.
Action.
Buzz off.
You're dead.
About you're up.
My turn.
Nice save.
Oh. Oh god, I didn't know you were this powerful.
It's them! I'm so glad you're all okay.
Right back at ya.
We're lucky you didn't crush us.
Well then, shall we?
We shall. Sure?
Yep. Can't keep Cloud and the others waiting.
Alright, but first... That's what we're gonna call it now, planet power. Wow, very creative, you see.
Gotcha. Got you now. Get lost.
Okay, I don't think it's worth it, so let's go. Maybe when I find some inside, I'll come back and do the job. Oh, I see now. Or not. Hold on, let me double check here. Okay, screw it, let's just go here. Okay, now let's go back. You know what? Screw it. We're just gonna go down. Wait a minute.
You don't think anything bad will happen to them, do you?
So long as Cloud can keep it together.
Tifa's just gotta crack the whip a little. Tell him to snap out of it.
There. Okay, let's just go down.
This time, you'll see.
Okay, let's do this and then run over here.
I think we're gonna need to top up.
Thank you.
Earth, listen to me. You got this. I know you can. I mean, I know you do. F. It's another way of saying the F word.
So it's their fault.
Oh.
Let's make them.
Okay, I think I'm gonna do this in the next part. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and we're gonna end over here. Bye-bye.